First, I'll twist the battery cover to the unlock position to remove it. Then I'll press the silver release tab and the battery will come out. Take the provided orange charging cable and plug it into a USB power source. Take the other end of the cable and plug it here into the battery. Two lights should turn on, one red and one green. When it's fully charged, the red light will turn off and only the green light will be on. Please consider giving the video a like and thanks for watching.